I see your dirty face, hide behind your collar. What is done in vain? Truth is hard to swallow, so you pray to God to justify the way you live a lie, live a lie, live a lie. And you take your time, and you do your crime. Well, you made your bed, I made mine.
He puts it down. Come on again!
Defense to rotate now. Watch this throw down.
He'll put a three up, and that banks in. It's good.
The steal the other way. Jimmer stole it. Here comes Jimmer driving down the alley. Jump stop, scoop, and score! With the foul! With the foul! We're tied up! And a technical foul! A technical foul on Wake Forest! His man Johnson gets all the way to the base, takes it beneath the basket out to Charles Abulo for three. It goes! And the Cougars lead it! 15-14, a 10-0 BYU run.
Say the things you do, but I can't and I won't live a lie.
Forget, deep one. Oh, at the buzzer, Jimmer Fredette.
Passed by Lee Kamard. Again, almost instinctively. How did he even see Tavernari back there?
And Archie Rose comes away with it. All the way down the court to Lee Kamard.
Some reason I can't explain. Once you've gone, it was never, never alone.
Morgan all the way. Lays it up and in. Lamont Morgan with six.
Emery for three. Swish.
First free throw.
Definite looks. Look at that. Yeah, that is spectacular. He had and landed on his.
I mean, he played with Wake Forest. It was Jimmer. Jimmer Fredette just came over and knocked our monitor down, and he goes, sorry about that, guys.
You'll be getting a bill.
Not in transition, Tom. That's not good for Tulsa.
And here's Tavernari off the window. Back-to-back buckets.
Revolutionary sway.
State ones. Jackson's got the steal. Emery the other way to Lamont Morgan. Bounces. Jackson goes up, or Lamont goes up and scores it. The lay-in on the pass by Jackson Emery.
Fredette spins past Uzo. What a move by Jimmer Fredette.
Yeah.
come on. Sha-na-na-na-na.
Slam, I think.
Gonna be there someday, sipping on Jim Beam. Okay, gotta get these things one day. Till then, do another line, you know.
I mean, you gotta sprint back on defense. Miles just outran Neville.
I got a sack in my pocket.
Corralled by BYU, and Fredette puts up the flag.
Someday, and we're trying to hold it all together. The devil is too clever, so I'm gonna die, you gonna die, we gonna die someday, one day. I said, someday, we gonna ride.
Wanna play this guy in a game of horse? I don't think so.
Wow.
This is going down.
Too far, and I can't keep going cause it's too hard. So I hold my soul in a die hard. All alone in the night in the graveyard. Someday, one day, I'ma be free. And they won't try to kill me for being me. Hey, someday.
Someday.
He's 5 steps, steps in there.
Yeah, you know.
The defense down with a little fadeaway.
This pass right here. First of all, a great save by Tavernary, and he doesn't even have in his hands a second.
If you know how this is gonna see, it's not that easy. Don't stop, get it till it's done. From where you are, have begun. I said, keep on, try a little harder to see everything you need to be. Believe in your dreams. You see when you're asleep. Someday we're gonna rise up on that wind. You know, someday we're gonna dance with those liars. Someday we're gonna break free from these chains and keep on, keep on, keep on, keep on flying.
Get it right now, get it right now, get it right now, get it right now.
Champions for a third straight year. Lee Kamar leads the way on senior night. The confetti has been blown all across the floor here, and the Cougars are cutting down the nets, celebrating a third straight title here at the Marriott Center.